when she says, "I love you." But David Weisskot wrote, "To love and be loved from you means to feel the sun from both sides."